case if your iPhone screen goes blank and if there is no home button on your iPhone to force restart your iPhone, then what you do is connect your iPhone to the computer with a lightning cable and then open iTunes. So once you connect your iPhone to the computer with a lightning cable, the iTunes should detect your iPhone. So click on the iPhone icon and then click on restore iPhone. So this will restore your iPhone to the factory settings and then your iPhone should work. Other way which you can do is, if in your iPhone find my iPhone feature is turned on, then what you do is open any browser and then go to iCloud, log into your iCloud. So once you are into the iCloud, what you do is click on this find iPhone and then it will start to look all of the iPhone which are connected with this iCloud. You can click on this all devices here, then after few seconds you will see what devices are online. Suppose if this is the iPhone which is turned black, I will select it and then I can select here erase iPhone. But for this option to work, you should remember that you should have find my iPhone activated in your iPhone and then your iPhone should be on even though the screen is black. So once you erase the iPhone, everything will be erased and the iPhone will go back to the factory state and it should work fine. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest video.